tattoo is done. We want to see, drum roll please for the big reveal. I love it. We got the drum line here too. What do we got here?
Wow.
Paul, what do you think? Oh. That looks amazing, right?
That's your signature, Paul.
I have never been more nervous signing anything in my life.
Yeah, there was a lot of pressure on that in a big way.
Serious calligraphy.
First time signing a man's upper thigh?
Well, yeah, and I like a big P, but I had to shorten it a little bit.
It looks great. What do we think about the placement, Jordan?
I think he's got to think about it. Like, I would have done a little higher so you could still rock those short shorts. You got a 7-inch inseam there. It's not covering that tattoo. You didn't think about that.
I think it's an automatic conversation starter.
Thanks to Torji Mehta for doing the tattoo, by the way. Beautiful work. And doing it kind of in a lot of a high-pressure situation with a lot
Looks
of people.
Looks good, honestly.
He did amazing. Yes.
I may get one.
Yeah. Paul, would you?
Where, Paul?
I will get one before the end of the year.
Oh.
What? Paul's going to get a tattoo?
Of Tim.